You guys caught all that?
Loud and clear. Seems like there's a link between Bertrand and the swamp monster. We need to investigate that rail yard.
Thank you.
big, man. Whatever it is.
You guys caught all that?
Loud and clear. Seems like there's a link between Bertrand and the swamp monster. We need to investigate that rail yard.
Yeah. I should never have doubted you, son. People of Floodtown owe you more than I can say. We all do. Get a chance, you might want to visit your buddy Zeke. Got a little something for you.
Password for the clubhouse?
Yeah, don't shoot my ass.
Don't shoot my ass.
Entrez-vous!
Guys, I have got news. I was sifting through the wreckage back at Wolf's lab and I found one of his journals. Turns out, the RFI, he initially created it to cure the plague.
What? How?
Well, according to Wolf's analysis, the plague is... it's caused by radiation poisoning. Rayfield radiation.
It's a Rayfield inhibitor.
Coal fires it up. Wipes out the radiation.
The plague is gone.
Hallelujah! Here's the blast core we got from LaRoche. Maybe this will be enough to fire it up.
Let's hope so.
Zeke, how many of those has he absorbed so far? Ooh, do you have any idea?
I don't know.
I just...
Rayfield radiation is caused by a Rayfield blast.
Cole, I know what you are
thinking. What I did in Empire City. I caused the plague.
We're gonna cure this thing, brother.
Yeah.
Zeke, does this happen every time? Is he okay?
Don't worry, he'll be all right. How you feeling, brother?
Oh. Not good. Let's see if I got enough juice for this thing. Couple more blast cores, and I should be ready to go.
Well, get out there and see what you got. I'll just hold down the fort.
All right, see you in a bit. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's gonna work out just fine.
Back to the freight car. Zeke and I were drawing up some plans when Nick showed up. And, yeah, we could use you. You did the right thing.
Yeah. Those ice soldiers are launching raids from a base camp near here. Let's go. Stay sharp.